IPFW fans, forget about the Mayans and mark your calendars for Saturday, February 23rd. That's when the Dons will host Bowling Green. It's part of the ESPN Bracket Busters event. Meanwhile, the Dons have the Summit League's co-player of the week, Frank Gaines, earning that honor. Gaines tying his career high with 32 points at Omaha on Thursday night. It was IPFW's only game of the week.